Dim meltdown over Mueller attacks continue equals Cryin. Chuck Schumer goes on panic tweetstorm defending Mueller. The Democrats are panicking because their precious insurance policy against Trump, special counsel Mueller, is under attack for illegally obtaining the president's transition emails. Dirty rotten cop Mueller took a beating recently after it was revealed he secretly got his hands on many tens of thousands of emails exchanged by Trump transition officials. In a letter obtained by Fox News and sent to House and Senate committees on Saturday, the transition team's attorney alleges unlawful conduct by the career staff at the General Services Administration in handing over transition documents to the special counsel's office. Attorney and Fox News legal analyst Greg Jarrett said special counsel Robert Mueller and his entire team must be removed. It is obvious that the Democrats and deep state are attempting a coup. Fox News even asked, a coup in America? On their churn while Kellyanne Conway was discussing the Mueller investigation with Jesse Waters. Chuck Schumer went on a tweetstorm Tuesday defending dirty cop Mueller against attacks. It's funny to watch Democrats panic as their ace card turns into a joker. Of course this is a witch hunt. The special counsel hasn't even named the crime Donald Trump violated. It's a classic Stalin-like show me the man and I'll find the crime witch hunt. Falsely painting the investigation as biased or partisan? Mueller's entire team of liberal hack lawyers are Obama, Hillary donors. Furthermore, we now have proof top FBI brass not only think Trump is loathsome and an idiot while simultaneously painting Hillary Clinton as a god. Trump-hating FBI agent Peter Strzok and his mistress FBI lawyer were caught disparaging Trump in profanity-laced text messages, but no bias here, right Schumer? Schumer is another Democrat hack who cares not about the rule of law. With overwhelming evidence stacked up against Hillary Clinton mishandling classified information and prompting the Russia witch hunt with her fake Russia dossier, he continues to attack innocent Donald Trump. Mueller is their insurance policy and they are finding out the policy doesn't have the coverage they were promised. Pound sand, Schumer. Schumer.